packed up and ready to roll. We're taking a puppy with us. We are dog sitting for our in-laws, or my in-laws. Boone's got to stay home. Jackie's got to stay home. But this guy's going with us, Mr. Tucker. Ready?
Well, let's see what happens.
Here we go. The races.
Heading to Irish Valley.
Tucker's first time camping.
This is how we PB&J the cold way. Just grill and refrigerate. No stop lunch our way. Find a different route.
We're gonna drag on that board, but it's on a chain.
Boy in the back, playing with toys. Good boy.
And this was the one we were warned about.
Come prepared. Never know where you'll be camping.
We're cooking.
I think we'll have some chili.
Hell yeah.
Some chips.
Bacon.
Bring them home.
Yeah, this is being naughty. Oh, loose dogs. Oh, here we go.
Leave it.
All right, I just don't know what mine's gonna do.
Leave it.
Oh, man.
Yeah, chilly. Good day for it. It's cold out here.
It's very chilly.
It's apropos.
Yeah. Gotta have all the fixings. Oh, yeah.
Cheese, chips.
Nice camp.
Heck yeah.
Time for coffee at the camp.
Get.
Just have to go slowly.
Please go across!
Over there!
We have lots of motocross racing, all right, vintage and post-vintage. We hope to see you at all of our rounds up here in the Northeast. On the national side, Mid-Atlantic will be having a national motocross round at Shady Acres later on in the summer, and at Northeast we'll be doing a national round at Moto Masters in Mexico, New York. They'll be celebrating their 50th anniversary of their first AMA 500 National they did back in 1974. We have flyers for schedules and for these.
Yeah.
Tucker is learning how to walk on a leash without lunging and pulling. I started with two leashes, and then he graduated down to the one.
This year, I decided to move myself up to intermediate. This is my first race of the new season with a nearly new bike. I changed the piston and cylinder along with the power valve actuator that I ended up finding broken. Thanks, Eric, for clearancing the cylinder skirt. This should be interesting. Well, that was a success. The power is definitely up from last season. Now I got work to do on cornering and jumps. Moto 2 is up next.
Place I come in.
Carey landed 6 out of 8 in his first moto. Let's see how he does in the second one. I should have said expert, I'm still learning.
They say starts are the most important part, but cornering definitely plays with you. I had a fantastic start, but that corner bit me. Overall, it was a great season opener.